Move over, teddy bears. There's a new sleeping buddy in town. Nearly one third of the teenagers sleep with their smartphones or tablets in the bed. That's according to a new survey published Tuesday by the nonprofit Common Sense Media. Researchers finding about 70% of teens check their phones in the half hour before bed. Parents are just as bad, with more than a half admitting they're spending too much time with their tech gadgets.